In Alcatraz, it is possible to get something called a phantom redeploy. Now, a phantom redeploy is where you can redeploy after your team has already been wiped. Now, a phantom redeploy is literally just an illusion, and the reason it happens is because the game redeploys you on the 29th second of the new rotation rather than the 0 second. And what this means is if someone were to get wiped on the 0 second, the people from the 29th will still redeploy. So what is actually going on is you're being wiped, but with the ability to still redeploy after. What this means though is for the people who are spectating for the rest of the 30 seconds, they'll be spectating a whole different team. Well, for those who are still confused, basically if you just get wiped the moment you're about to redeploy, you're still going to get wiped, but then you can redeploy after. And a good thing about this as well is the other team that wiped you won't know you're coming back. Well, thank you very much for watching, have a very wonderful time. The way I actually learned this was myself. Au revoir. Enjoy the rest of your day.